Indonesia's only synagogue. Found in North Sulawesi, a remote corner of the world's most populous Muslim-majority nation, a tiny group of Jews has survived against all odds.
Jewish community of Indonesia, we was in this country far before the country was born. It means we are part of this country as well.
Many Jews first came to Indonesia in the 17th century from Europe and Iraq. Today, the 200 or so who remain are believed to be descended from those early traders. They feel safe to practice openly here.
Where else do you have people worshipping in churches, mosques, and temples without creating chaos?
Indonesia does not recognize Judaism as a national religion. This, experts say, can lead to confusion.
Many Indonesians cannot differentiate between Judaism, between Jewish community, between them, Zionism as well, and also the Israel.
Israel and Indonesia have no diplomatic ties, and many here are fierce supporters of the Palestinian cause. Meanwhile, this rabbi is quick to strike a neutral tone.
Conflict between Israel and Palestine, that we have nothing to do with that. It's a war in some part of the world, and we live in other part. We cannot choose our race, but we can choose to be a good or to be bad.
Indonesia's reputation for religious tolerance is under threat from a rising tide of Islamic extremism, something that's prompted these Jews in the capital, Jakarta, to worship discreetly.